Good evening, General. Oh, wait. You're just a civilian now.
Mr. James Ford.
General Ryle is requesting your inimitable counsel.
No.
He's offered to reinstate you.
From the top.
4 hours ago, the crew of the Vander made first contact.
Stay there.
They believe we're hostile.
In the event of first contact, humanity must strike first. To ensure the continued survival of our species.
Operation Cosmic Sin is now a go.
That there is a space gate. They can bring their army here.
What's the status of the Q-bomb?
If we want to launch the Q-bomb, we need to get into orbit.
Suits up.
That's something, huh? We didn't know whether to burn it or put it in a museum.
I'm sure they said the same thing about me.
If we leave that door open, we're gonna charge in. We can make this the kill box.
We're not gonna wait for them to bring the fight to us. We're gonna take it to them.
What we do here is easy. The hard part is living with it.
Hi there, movie lovers. If you've ever thought Bruce Willis looks particularly realistic on his missions to save the plot, well, that's because of his action backstory. As a matter of fact, before being an actor, he actually worked as a private investigator. Now, that explains a lot of things. Make sure to click below to subscribe, on the side for more great content, or below this video to get my t-shirt.